Fernando de Soto was born in year 15,000 in the small town of Jerez de Caballeros, Bandejos, Spain. Fernando was known as one of the boldest of the Spanish explorers. He was born into the lowest class of wealth and later became one of Spain's richest nobles and figure who would change the course of American history. In 1514, he joined Spain's first large colonial expedition, which was meant to colonize a jungle in Panama. Since then, he went on many expeditions and experienced many hardships. In 1540, he led his own expedition to find the golden city, El Dorado. Starvation was one of the biggest struggles the explorers faced. He went on a search for food, and he was greeted peacefully by a Native American tribe, offering food, water, and pearls. De Soto decided to imprison them, causing a 9-hour battle before the Spanish decided to burn down the town. This, however, backfired on them because they lost 25 conquistadors and almost all their supplies. He continued his search for gold on May 8, 1514. De Soto became the first European to cross the Mississippi River. He reached town of Casqui. The local tribe's chief welcomed them and allowed them to place a cross on a temple mound. Today, this site is a national historical landmark and park in Arkansas. They continued to travel, and in the winter of 1541, their language translator, Juan Ortiz, died, leaving their expedition unable to communicate with locals. De Soto still believed there was gold, but due to circumstances, they could no longer explore. He led his army back to the Mississippi River. By the spring, his health gave out. He thanked his soldiers for enduring hardship with him, begged the Lord for forgiveness and his sins. On May 21st, 1542, Fernando de Soto died of fever. His men wrapped him in a blanket and sank his body in the Mississippi River.